If you want to fight inflation in this country, vote Trump. If you want to secure free speech in this country, vote Trump. If you want to defeat the deep state in this country, vote Trump. If you want to restore law and order in the United States of America, vote Trump. If you want to revive national pride in this country, vote Trump. If you want to make America great again, vote Trump. That is what we're going to do in Wisconsin and across this country this election in this November.